This song aimed at the truth. I did a song in the first set talking about meeting this old black blues guy named Bootroots on the streets of Nashville. And I told him that I was daydreaming about the upper balcony at this club called the Colonial Tavern. And this song's all about that time I went into the Colonial Tavern. I just moved out of the house. I was 15, and Toronto's a big city, and on Yonge Street, which is like, I guess, 6th Street or Broadway in New York, great big old marquee protruding out over the sidewalk. This week, John Lee Hooker. Or this week, Muddy Waters. Next week, John Lee Hooker. Trying to sneak in between an older group of people, and the bouncer grabbed my scuffed my neck. He said, "Kid, you're too young, get out of here." I said, "Sir, I just moved out of the house, and Muddy Waters is an idol of mine. Do you think I could just watch two songs?" He said, "Son," I must have reminded him of a kid brother. He said, "Look, you sit up in that upper balcony up there. If I catch you trying to sneak a drink, I'm kicking you out in your ass. Agreed?" I said, "Yes, sir." For the next 9 months, I went to Blues University. I studied under the auspices of Professors Waters, Dixon, Hooker, Wolf, and a few others.